My guest is Raegan Pebley, the women's head basketball coach at TCU, and her team just won the opening game of the Maggie Dixon Classic. And so she's happy, obviously, because you've won.
Yeah.
But there's also something a little more to this that might make this one a little special, which is the name of this event. Tell us a little bit about why.
Well, you know, obviously Maggie Dixon, she represents so much of what's right about coaching and about the women's basketball game. And she was passionate not only about the game, but Maggie was, her energy and her enthusiasm was so infectious about serving people. And I think that's why she made such an immediate impact on a place like Army. You know, she was an assistant coach at DePaul. That's where I first got to know her. And then we were both very, very young head coaches at the same time. I had gotten the job at Utah State at 26, and she was pretty young when she got the job at Army. And so we shared that in common and kind of joked around about being not much older than our players at the time. But just to be able to wear her name on her chest and have her name on our floor and to represent Maggie Dixon through the Maggie Dixon Classic, someone who was an elite leader amongst the elites at Army, is truly an honor. And we're so thankful that we've been entrusted with it.
Maggie Dixon was the coach at Army. She tragically passed away a year after she got them to their first NCAA tournament. There's another angle to this that's especially TCU, and that's that her brother coaches the men's program here. What does that mean that you and he can kind of partner up a little bit on this?
Well, Coach Dixon and I partner on a lot of different things, and we share very similar visions and philosophies in regards to how to run a program and the cultures that we want to have and the impact we want to have on community and basketball as a whole. You know, he's been involved with the NABC. I'm involved with the WBCA with the board. We know that this is not about us, and it's not just about this year and this team or this game. We want to use this platform and teach our players how to use this platform as an opportunity to really make a difference. And that's definitely, I think, what the Dixon family, whether it's you're talking about Jamie or you're talking about any one of his sisters, you know, what they do. And so I knew about the Maggie Dixon Classic when it was at the Garden. You know, just knew that they were kind of looking for a new home for it, and it was starting to kind of fizzle a little bit, and I knew that couldn't happen. So I just went to him. I said, can you trust me with it? Let's go for it. And he was kind of fired up, and he was excited to really do it. And TCU, he said, this is where Jamie or Maggie fell in love with basketball, watching him play here. So it made sense to him as well that we hosted it here.
Last question for you. You mentioned inspiring your players and such. Mm-hmm. Well, they took a trip to West Point. They played there last week. They won, by the way. What did they get out of that that you can now use as a tool to help them?
Well, I think they definitely gained a new level of respect for what it means to be at one of the military academies and what it means to be somebody who puts on a uniform, you know, not just a jersey, but really puts on a uniform. And, you know, the discipline that they need to have. They also really understood and gained a even more intimate knowledge of, like, what leadership under pressure could mean. And we had some great speakers and tour guides while we were there that really stressed that. But then, you know, even more meaningful, what made this even more special is that we got to go visit Maggie's grave. She's one of three civilians buried at Army, which, you know, again, for somebody who was only on a campus for 10 months, shows you just the massive impact that Maggie Dixon had on people.
Well, and through the Maggie Dixon Classic, Raegan and Jamie Dixon and everybody else hopes that she continues to have an impact. Raegan, thank you for joining me.
Yeah, thank you.
With Raegan Pebley for the Fort Worth Weekly, I'm Rush Olson.